Have you always wanted to take great night photographs? You can. Anybody can. And it's easier now than it ever has been before. I've been taking night photographs for more than 25 years now. I started taking night photographs with film, and now I use digital. I was in it for so long and had great success, from magazine work, billboards, my own gallery, and invited into the National Geographic stock,
the National Geographic Your Shot.
After doing that for many years, I took a break. The attitude around photography was pretty lame and pretentious. Most people worried about if their photos are better than yours, or if your photos are better than theirs, what camera you use, what they use. To me, it's all art. It's okay to like other people's work. It's okay to use another person's photographs as inspiration. I mean, if you think about it, that's what the master painters did. They looked to each other. It wasn't always just about them. Photography to me is subjective. It's an art form. So use the camera as a tool. There is no right or wrong. Everybody would just want you to believe that, so they can be the only one having fun, taking great photos. Now, cameras are so good, it's almost hard to take a bad photo. Plus, you get a preview. Back in the day, we would send in our film. You might even get like one or two pictures, or the whole roll was just black. Not anymore. Now you get a preview, correct your wrongs on the spot. So go buy a camera, start taking photographs, and if something's stumping you, go to YouTube. There are many helpful creators not trying to sell you something. And they'll have a video to point you in the right direction. If you're into night photography, I may be able to help. I have a much different workflow than most. So be sure to like and subscribe for my next video on how I take night photos.